Hello, my name is David Cowdery. I'm a resident of Hook. You were talking about reducing public spending and addressing the issue about pensions in the public sector. I trust that you will lead by example and review your own pensions first.
Expecting a response to that question. Any other contributions?
Well, then I think you should
come away. Okay, good.
From MPs have had a rather difficult year, and we have, and it was right that we did. Mind you, our pensions were generous partly because we had paid in a large proportion of our salaries into them. Nevertheless, it was right that we reduced the amount of accrual, and so we did. But it's a good point.
I have to admit to actually being a pensioner. I took a package last year that enabled me to draw my pension, and it was a pension that I started accruing when I was in the public sector and continued accruing when I was in the private sector. I mean, I've been paying 10% of my salary into the pension scheme for 13 plus years, so I do expect to get some of it back.